Okay, Tania, hello. I'm sorry this took so long. There were some technical issues with the app, and I'd recorded this and sent it to you a couple times, but it didn't actually send. So here we are again. I got your message. I'm really sorry to hear that you haven't been feeling well. You've been in the hospital. That's never good. I hope you are feeling better, and I hope you are out now or soon. I know you asked if you could send me some stuff. I don't have an address right now to send anything because I'm in the process of moving, and I don't want you to mail me something and I miss it. So once I get settled in, we'll revisit that, and I'll get you an address. You can mail me some stuff. What else? Oh, the bandana. Got the bandana still. I guess I could wear it for a mask now, seeing we all got to wear masks. But anyway, I just want to say hello. I got one more of these to do for you because there was two of them I had. I got the next one to do for you too. But I hope to get back to the UK soon. And I hope when I do, I get to see you, give you a big hug. You've always been one of my best fans, and I really appreciate you. So I hope you feel better. We'll talk real soon, all right? We got one more coming up. Don't go anywhere. I heard it's your birthday.